Hi guys, this is only a short update of my build progress with the F-4 Phantom from LX. I had a hard work to install the slats. I modified the controls to the slats. This is the outer slat, and this is the inner slat. I tried the original links one time and found out that they are constructed bad and do not work. So now I will show you how my modification works. So this is how it looks like when the wing I hope you can see it.